and nothing to lose. Sniff Ajax and sneeze and then puke on their shoes. I can't bear to see scenes of such degradation, so I turn my attention to the girl in our section. It is a very naughty party, and I'll come home. Children these days, I don't understand, as I'm trapped by a girl who drums in a band. I'm only asked quite politely for a small glass of water. She must have misheard. If she were my daughter, what on earth is she doing? The excesses of Rome have nothing on this. Christ, I'd better go home. And all the world.